Hello everybody, what is good y'all? It is Mirabel Lair of Saw Roblox and Reactions, and today you guys, today I'm going to be traveling around the world to some places. But before we begin, I'd like to make an announcement. I made a statement yesterday saying that I would upload a video yesterday on December the 22nd. However, when I got home from school, I just didn't even want to do it. I just felt so lazy-ish. I just felt lazy. I didn't even want to do the video, so... Excuse me. So my apologies if I hadn't uploaded a video for today. However, tomorrow, if y'all have seen my previous video, which was the Thanksgiving special, YouTube Poopy Charlie Brown Thanksgiving, it will be different, so stay tuned for that. Before we head inside the airport, please be sure to like, comment, and sub... Wait a second. I heard... You all weren't subscribing to my channel. Really? I heard that none of you subscribed to my channel yet. Now, please, subscribe to my channel or else I will not give you a cookie. Okay? So if you subscribe to my channel, I'll give you a cookie. If you don't subscribe to my channel, you don't get no cookie. Okay? Is that fair? If you subscribe... You get a cookie, and if you don't subscribe, you do not get a cookie, okay? Good. So, like, comment, and also subscribe and hit that notification bell every time I upload a brand new video. Alright, with that said, let's go into the airport. Yay. We're flying to a different country. Let's take a look at the flights. Let's go to... Oh, I know. Let's go to Tokyo. Let's go to Japan. So let's go, baby. Let's go to Tokyo. Yay. Yeah, we're going to Japan. Oh, I missed the flight. Anything else? No, that's departing. Mexico? No, that's already departing too. No. Mexico... Yeah, last call. Come on. Alright, there we go, we made it. We're on the plane. Finally, we're going to go to Cozumel, Mexico. So... Alright, and we're flying to Mexico. Here we go. Yay! Flying to Mexico. Yippee! Flying to Cozumel, Mexico. Yay. Flying to Mexico. Yay. Flying to Mexico. Yippee. Flying to Mexico. Yippee. I can't wait to go to Mexico. Yippee. Hope no cartel comes and tries to take my pesos away. Yeah, Mexico, they call money pesos. However, in America, we call it money. While we're on the plane, yes, I'm just lonely. Really, I'm just lonely. No one in the plane, but just the flight attendant. Alright, and here we are. We're in Mexico. Yay, this should be fun. Really, this should. Got tacos. Got chicken taco. You know what? Give me a chicken taco. Thank you. Yeah. I like this taco stand. Let's close it. So while we're here in Cozumel, Mexico, it's already gotten dark. Got the souvenirs. I like a Mexican guitar. Alright. Guess I'm just gonna take one then. Heh. Churros. Sure. Alright, we got a churro, but we're gonna take this taco. Mmm. Sure is yummy. Lettuce is great, isn't it? Yeah, alright, it's not sunny, it's just dark. However, the sun is gonna rise. What is this place? Oh yeah, the marine pool. Don't worry, shortcut. Okay. Here we go, we're gonna jump in. Yippee, I've jumped in the pool. Let's make this trick work. Yeah, what do dolphins eat? Yeah, they eat small fish. Here's the biggest question. Here's something else. How many species of dolphin are there? 40. Very nice. We're swimming with the dolphins. Yay. I'm riding a dolphin. Kind of looks like a shark, to be honest. Alright, let's get out of here. We're going to make this trick quick. I'll need my chicken taco. Let's take the bus to somewhere special. Alright, here we go. I'm going to take the bus. We're going to go to Chichen Itza, Mexico. So, thank the bus driver for that. Now, here we are. This is the pyramids of Mexico. Looks extremely nice, don't you all think? Really looks extremely, extremely nice. Really, it looks nice. This is the pyramid. Like, really looks nice and beautiful. Like, it just looks so beautiful. Really, it does. You know, if you can, like, if you clap, it'll make an echo sound of a bird. Yeah, I've heard that on a fact once. On, like, some, like, I don't know, YouTube video, Instagram? I don't even know, whatever you want to call it. Okay, so we're gonna head back on the bus. So, let's get back on. So, oh. We'll just do that. No, not the sign. Don't wanna touch the sign. Let's just go back on the bus. Let's go back on. Okay. We're back in Cozumel, Mexico. How do we go back to the airport? Alright, let's go back. Well, that was fun. Okay, now, we're gonna go to Japan. We're only gonna go to 3 places, and that's it, okay? I'm only gonna go to 3 places. Alright, 3 places and that's it. Let's go to Gate A. No, let's not go to Italy. No, not Italy. Let's go to Japan, yes. It is boarding, so yeah, we're gonna go, so while we're waiting, this is a good time that someone is with me. So, yeah. Someone is actually with me. Hi? All right, we're gonna go to Tokyo, Japan. I used to play this game. Really, I liked this game. We're gonna sit down in a different spot. Yeah, my fitness. No, like, my fitness always tracks me down, so I'm having to run all the time, and now I have to walk. No, she's still there. I think we made it. Here we are in Japan. I like this. We got a building. Wow, we got some convenience stores. Looks nice. It's already dark in Japan. We got a hotel building. Nah. Let's go up to the very top, shall we? Wow, we're actually on top of this. Whoa, that is so cool, man. Whoa, you know what? I found this. Nice. Wow, that is so cool. I'm standing right on top. Alright, you know what? To make this a little better, I'm gonna head down. Let's just get out of here, so. Yeah, let's get out of here. Kinda like that building. We got these. Got a statue of the Doge Dogs. Never noticed it, but they look nice. Got a merchandise building. Got this. Looks like they're cooking up some sushi. And it's already gonna be daylight in Japan. Alright, so here's the hotel. I do not have the rooftop access. We're gonna head to the airport. Alright, so the third place we're gonna go to, since the first place we went to was Kazuma, Mexico, and Japan. The third place we're gonna go to is Denmark? You know what? Let's go to Denmark. Yeah, let's actually go to Denmark.
That'll be the last place we'll go.
We're going to go to Copenhagen, Denmark. So, I'm going to sit down on the aisle again. Third and last trip. So we'll go to Denmark as the last trip we'll go to. wait a year from now. I'm literally alone. Oh, now we're heading to Denmark. Here we are in this beautiful place, Copenhagen, Denmark. We got the cafe. We're gonna sit down. So, you know what? No, we cannot sit down. But yeah, we're trying to see the airlines airport. Let's take a look. Cultural notes. Yeah, this is a Danish cake. Very interesting. Cultural notes. Krakens cake is a Danish cake made from stacking baked rings of dough. Very, very interesting. I can't get this off my screen, so I want to reset myself. There we go. Yes, they've got the boats, got the merchandise store. Ah, and here we got this mermaid. I think she's the mermaid of Denmark. Yeah. All right, so gotta say this spot looks very nice. It looks just very niceful. Really, it sure does. There's really nothing that much to do around here, even though there's the boats. I'm gonna go back to the airport. Alright, guys, and with that said, y'all, I went to 3 places: Mexico, Japan, and Denmark. Alright, guys, well, I'm gonna end the video here for now, y'all. If any of y'all like this video, like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you all in the next video. Alright, peace, y'all.